Okay, let's review what we did last time. Last time we had a sales representative who was paid monthly by taking 5% commission of $100,000 in sales, all right? So to get his gross annual income, what we did is we took 5% of $100,000 times 12 months, and that gave me $60,000. So that is his annual, gross annual salary, all right? Now, are there any questions? Okay. Lo que está pasando aquí, ese trabajo le va a pagar 5% de $100,000 de ventas. Lo que tienes que hacer es multiplicar $100,000 a 5% y la respuesta es $5,000. Pero la respuesta es por un año. ¿Y cuántos meses está en un año?
12.
Ok. So, ¿qué necesitas hacer?
Multiplicar
el $5,000 por 12 y la respuesta es $60,000. Ándale, gracias.